Across the natural world, trees, plants and organisms produce a huge array of chemicals with all sorts of useful properties. They might smell or taste great, or provide the building blocks for drugs and other things we need. But because the natural world usually produces these chemicals in tiny quantities, it would take a lot of nature and make a lot of waste to produce them naturally on an industrial scale. That's why chemists aim to replicate natural chemicals in their laboratories. They take a starter chemical that is abundant in supply, then work out how to turn it into the chemical product they need. It's possible, but traditional methods have their problems. They can be imprecise, resulting in a dirty product that requires costly cleanup, and they often require extreme reaction conditions, which are expensive and energy intensive. In nature, enzymes are the catalysts for chemical reactions, and they work with almost perfect precision and under far more sustainable conditions. However, many enzymes only function with the help of an expensive additional biological molecule, which acts like a battery, powering the chemical reaction. But after the reaction, the helper molecule needs recharging before it can power the enzyme again. Chemists at the University of Oxford, inspired by both chemical and natural methods, have found a new way of using enzymes. By using hydrogen gas as the power source, the enzyme's helper molecule can be recharged time and again, enabling it to drive the reaction continually without creating any waste. By plunging enzyme-coated carbon beads, activated by hydrogen-powered helper molecules, into a solution of starter chemical, they can transform it cleanly and efficiently. Once it's done, the carbon beads can be retrieved and reused again and again, reducing the cost of production. In the production of fine chemicals, it's a potentially revolutionary technology, and it's just one of the ways mighty hydrogen gas can fuel a cleaner, greener future. Discover more about how this technology is going to revolutionise the chemical industry at www.oxfordsparks.ox.ac.uk and find us on social media.